You know, this whole movie is about a powerful being that people fear, with others who serve him, and it could have been remade in the manner of another classic movie.
My sons, bring in the next party who wishes a favor from their God's father. It's number 83.
Number 83! Come on!
Following the wrong ancient bean, the retired Bob Barker. So, Svengoolie, what would you ask of me?
Hi, Godfather. How's your mummy?
Leave her out of this. I'll never mix family matters with business. Now, what is it you want?
Godfather, I want to be one of your men.
That is not something that's easily achieved. Even my own flesh and blood may not be worthy of becoming that. For example, my son is Fredo.
Afraid of what?
I cannot promise you.
Well, what was that?
A medley of my greatest hits. If I were to accept you into my organization, you must prove to me that you are worthy of wearing the traditional wrappings of my people.
You know, I find it hard to believe that ancient Egyptian leaders were sent to the afterlife wrapped in charmin.
Looking at you, it may be difficult. I've heard of squeezing the charmin, but not stretching it. If you were wrapped in this, you might be mistaken for a float in a homecoming parade.
You know, never mind. I don't really want to be a part of your pyramid scheme anyway.
Svengoolie, if you had come here as a friend, you would be wrapped in gauze this very minute. But now, you may end up finding a rubber chicken's head in your bed. Cowardly people like Joe Besser must stay.
Well, what do you call that area?
Euphrates!
Can't I just go to Thebes?
Leave my family out of this.
Seriously, why do you have that stuff on your face?
I cut myself shaving.
Go to Svengoolie.com for exclusive web content, my blog, videos, jokes, and more. You can use your mouse.